Let's try this again. I remember to turn everything on this time, make sure everything worked. And so I tried to do it a minute ago and nothing turned on. So let's try this again. When you smile, and be sure and smile during the whole dance. Smile. Yes, everybody smile. All right, keep dancing.
Step, touch,
step, touch, diagonal, step, flick, step, touch, side, behind, quarter turn, scuff, rock, recover, back, recover, forward, two heel drops, heel drop, and a jazz box. Cross, back, side, together. Let me show you the jazz box facing this way. Ready? Go. Cross, back, side, together. Try that again. Cross, back, side, together. One more time. Cross, back, side, together. Sometimes the jazz box will be a cross at the end. Cross, back, side, cross. But not in this dance. Let's do the heel step, heel step, jazz box, cross, back, side, together. So I think it's a heel drop. So I'm going to do heel drops. All right. Heel drop, crossover, cross, back, side, together. One more time. Heel drop, cross, back, side, together. From the top. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me do it again from this wall. So you go step, touch, diagonal, step, flick, step, touch, side, behind, quarter turn, step, rock, recover, step back, rock, recover, step forward, heel, drop, jazz box, step together. And on the seventh wall, I'm pretty sure it's the seventh wall, we have a tag. You do a right, hip to the right, hip to the left, and then a right, left. I'll call it out so you know what it is. A tag is a couple extra steps that they throw into the dance so we can catch up with the verse or the chorus again, because there might be a few extra measures in there. So that one's a real simple one. Hip, hip, right, left. And then we restart the dance. Uh-oh.